in all funds for the AIP program. And thank everyone for supporting the workforce development dollars in there. Like I said, you know it better than I do. And thank you all for your participation in the process.
Thank you, Senator Bishop.